Holy night was good. He who ate was satisfied. He who was satisfied went to play. He who was hungry cried. I will try to recollect some of the events of my childhood. Regatevka. Family gathered. Who, where? Then we could eat. The family gathered. We fasted all day. Regatevka, a small village. Childhood. Honey. Then we could eat. This looks like my father's home place. My parents emigrated from Regatevka, a small village in the county of Saras in Austria-Hungary, in the early 1900s. I've enclosed some material to show you where they came from and who they were ethnically. On Holy Night, we fasted all day, and then the family gathered for a special candlelight supper. We children heard a recitation of special prayers. It seemed an eternity. My mother dips her finger in honey. The honey stands for the mother's prayer that life will be sweet without any bitterness. She dips garlic in the honey for everyone to taste. May God grant that you be as healthy as this garlic. We were happy when our father recited the Lord's Prayer, because then we could eat. After supper, the children would play and sing. One ditty went like this. Holy night was good. He who ate was satisfied. He who was satisfied went to play. He who was hungry cried. Thank you.